four students and staff, but primarily students. I have five student goals, and I'd like to be on course for these five student goals in the course of a semester. And that is for students to maintain or develop a sense of self-respect and respect, to have confidence in their own abilities, to have a vision for their life, understand the importance of preparation, and know how to appropriately use their determination as they move forward beyond high school. I'm settling into my new role very well because everyone has supported me, the teaching staff, the support staff. I feel welcome, they have received me, and the students are great. The role is very similar. So I've been a school administrator for the last 15 years, and I've learned that it is incumbent upon me to create an environment, to be a part of an environment, to create an environment where students want to be, where teachers and staff want to be, and a place where parents want to send their students. Was definitely tougher to maneuver from where I came from. So I was coming from the Delisle Center, which is a much smaller building. And so I'm getting a very good workout here in Cleveland Heights High School. I would say no, because I learned years ago that I'm not in the business of controlling kids. I can't control kids. What I like to do is to help to create a school environment in which students manage themselves. I thought the assemblies went well. So I was very excited to have the opportunity to meet the entire student body, the freshmen, the sophomores, the junior class, and the senior class, and have an opportunity to introduce myself to them. And actually had an opportunity to meet several students at that time. Each expectation assembly that we had, which we had four, meeting with each of the classes, all the students were receptive. I thought there was great energy in the room in all of them, and they were all equally the same. I think that it's important for me to be visible in the school, and in many ways, when I'm visible, I'm there to make connections with students. So I have a goal to know as many students as possible. We have a large student body of close to 1,600 students, and I have a goal to know 1,600 students' names as well. So it is my role to ensure that students know where they're supposed to be, that they know their schedule, and students that are not adhering to the expectations of where they need to be, it is my role to empower them to make better decisions so that they are where they need to be. So we have students that are coming from five different districts, from Warrensville, from Shaker, from Maple Heights, and from Bedford Heights, and those are the four. In Cleveland Heights. And so they're here for half a day. Okay, so students that are coming from other districts, oftentimes they're here half a day and then they leave out. We also have some students that are in our CBI program, which is a career and technical program. And CBI stands for career-based intervention. So they're here in school half a day and then they leave out and they go to work. I want students to understand the power of their choices. And so I'm a firm believer in my vision for students here at Cleveland Heights High School is I want them to explore the true power that lies within them. I want them to understand that it is the choices that they make each day that will determine their ultimate destiny.